So people always ask me, how do we stay awake as train drivers? So I'm going to show you. This little light here is called a vigilance light. And when we don't do anything for an X amount of time, the vigilance light comes up and we have to push the vigilance button. If we don't push the vigilance button, the light comes up, then goes to a whistle. If we still don't do anything, then the penalty brake or emergency brakes will apply. So there's a light. You're about to hear a whistle. And I'll show you what happens. So keep an eye on the gauges. It dumps all the air out of the system. There's the light. If you still don't wake up to that or activate, you wait. This is what's about to happen. We've just dumped all our air. So that's all the air coming out of the train. It's dumping all the sand, and we then grind to a stop. The emergency call goes to train control.